seems you owe compensation for the item you just damaged. You never knew vandalism could prove so costly.
Little one.